Good morning, traders from United World Capital and Cyprus. Today, the oil prices are in focus. Brent crude is falling again to $112 per barrel. That means $5 down from the peak on Friday. There are different reasons why we see this steep fall in the oil prices. One reason is that Saudi Arabia has been pumping more oil over the last days. They are up to a record production per day, and the intention of the Saudis, which is a very close ally of the United States, seems to be to give the oil-producing countries and also the consuming countries a signal that Saudi Arabia want a lower oil price. Also, the metals have been following the trend from oil, except then for a very interesting development over the last hour when gold prices have started to skyrocket again from $1,765 level and up to close to $1,780 after trading in a corridor between $1,750 and $1,770 yesterday. Also, silver prices are again rallying very close to $35 per ounce, which is the highest level we have seen in a long period of time. Stock markets were weak yesterday. Both the European and the American markets were down, basically due to then profit taking. But also, you could say that there is now new uncertainty in the markets. One thing has been the very effective measures taken by the European Central Bank and the Federal Reserve last week. But now investors are still sitting on the sideline asking themselves whether these monetary measures are enough to, let's say, turn the global economy around. There is also fear with regards to what is described as a hard landing in China. Euro-US dollar is trading at $1.3078 in the morning. It's up from the morning hours and from last day, yeah, from yesterday night. Euro-US dollar has been trading in a corridor between $1.30 and $1.31, and it seems that now the euro is again on its way up. This might have connection with the fact that there was a very good and positive session with regards to bond selling in Spain yesterday. That might have influenced the euro positively. Also, as I mentioned yesterday in my daily report, the Japanese yen is now weaker than it was yesterday, close to 1% in relation to US dollar. That has to do with the fact that the Bank of Japan, which finished their board meeting this morning, have taken decision, which means a weakening of the Japanese yen. I suspect that we would have a very interesting trading day today, follow the euro-US dollar, and I also think that metals like gold and silver should be followed with great interest and care. I wish all the traders a very good and positive trading day from Cyprus and United World Capital.